Stop! Stop the bus!
First blood. Double kill. Triple kill.
President Benson made no statement as he went about his business. Publicly, it seemed as though he was unaware of the political blow he had been dealt. Privately, aides marveled at his spirit as he performed his usual morning routine by milking the White House goats and finishing a second helping of grapefruit and green corn.
Ha 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 ha!